daunting challenges that we faced as a country and indeed as the world in 2020, for you for having made it possible for us to be witnessing the 15th Abuja International Trade.